feel like there's not like a mist or a steam or anything like that, but it's literally just like the salty air. So you feel like you're like nothing's happening, but then like 5 minutes in, it's like you can start feeling like the post, like you can feel like drainage, which is kind of crazy. But you can sometimes feel like the salt particles on your skin. And then I feel like over time, we obviously clean it regularly, but over time it could start having a salt deposit, like that would mimic like a salt cave. But yeah, creates some pretty awesome selfies in here with the lights. But yeah.
So I guess once you, like, you've been in here before, mm-hmm. I guess, like, did you see kind of the benefits, like, the next couple days?
I had, like, a bunch of pimples along my jawline, mm-hmm. and after one session of sitting in here, I think I sat in here for about a half hour, all my pimples had dried out. So it was kind of crazy. Like, I was like,
so what?
Like, how does that happen? But it was that. And I know just, I feel like, over time, I'll see the benefits more, but right now it's just kind of like, I'm kind of amazed in it myself because I was a skeptic. But yeah, it's pretty cool.